So we gotta get rid of them, so we can pay for the things to do. And I want to reform the tax code so that it is simple and fair. And so they ask the wealthiest households to pay their higher taxes on incomes over $250,000. Keep in mind, that means the first $100,000 you still get a tax. You keep the tax cut for the first $250,000. But after that, you pay the same rate we had on good homeless crime. The same rate when we created 23 million new jobs, the biggest surplus in history, and a whole lot of millionaires to boot. The reason that I want to keep tax cuts for middle class families, but I don't need one, Mitt Romney doesn't need one, is because what happens with middle class families, with teachers and construction workers and receptionists, and what happens when folks have a little money in the pot? And when they spend it, that means business has more profit. And that means business makes more profit, which means business hires more workers. You then spend more money. The whole economy gets strong. Not from the top down, but from the middle up. From the bottom up. That's how we grow the economy. That's how we grow the economy.